U.S. soldiers in Iraq stumbled upon an unexploded roadside bomb.
And they looked inside, and there was an American ship inside the IED.
Yes, and what I can say is that, they're finding that on a regular basis, that there's U.S. components inside of IEDs in Iraq and Afghanistan.
Well, Marty, federal agents say if these devices had gotten into the wrong hands, they could have been, quote, catastrophic for the U.S.
A California man is scheduled to be sentenced in a Delaware courtroom for trying to sell sensitive defensive technology to other countries. 36-year-old Mark Knapp was convicted of trying to sell a fighter jet and other items to Iran and Russia back in 2009.
HSI Counter-Proliferation Investigations is an ICE priority and a vital component of U.S. national security. Every day, HSI agents work to stem the illegal export of WMD technology, munitions and dual-use technology, and conventional weapons to countries of concern, criminals, and terrorists.
Every year, HSI initiates over 1,200 industry outreach presentations in an effort to enhance national security by increasing public awareness of U.S. export laws and establishing close relationships within the private sector. The fundamental goal of counter-proliferation investigations is to prevent the illegal export of our most sensitive technologies, ensuring the national security of the United States. The mission of the Counter-Proliferation Investigations Program is to protect the American public from the introduction of WMDs and other instruments of terror into the United States, prevent the illegal export of United States origin munitions and sensitive technologies, prevent proliferant countries, terrorists, and transnational criminal organizations from obtaining strategic materials, funds, and support.